one.
I'd rather we shut it there now because to take my own shed off, would you say?
No.
Apologies.
On them. And yeah, they've got soft now. So, having them down there, maybe the last 2 months to. The water, the hook in the wood as well, very, very shocking. And thanks to the other boats for getting to the water so quickly and for their patience in treating. So, Sean, three of us.
The shot in my clothes are going on it.
Thankfully, it doesn't get dark until around 10 o'clock anyway, folks. So, and the sun stays out at about 9 around here, so we're all right. So we're just waiting for our staff to know to see that everything is in order. So it's going to be a great competition for the fourth, fifth and sixth places from what I can see at the moment.
This is how it is. This is beyond the deer and here. And this old darling is Murphy Puffle. Macquarie Murphy Puffle, great sponsors of the Regatta. That's one of the ships for many, many years to pass as well. and we're not possible to many other things to the but it's not for us to draw us to the
Gracias.